Okay, here we go. This is another one of those fabulous videos where I did the entire video.
I stopped taking this crap.
Did the entire video with my microphone muted. So now I'm watching it with you. Oh, there I took a round. Took an arrow to the knee, probably, or the head.
Come on. Jesus, spy. You don't take it unless someone else is there. And no one else is there.
Don't know what that was about. Do we lose? We failed. Look at that, so quickly. I'm just grabbing my hat. I should have really gone for the, Oh, look at that. It's just so awkward and embarrassing. Does anyone really fall down like that? I don't even know. What's he doing? What the... That was funny. He ran out? No, let's not.
Go at it.
So here we are having a go at it. A good old-fashioned go at it. I think I just took an arrow to the knee. Oh, look at that. I shot that board perfectly there. Arrows ahoy. And I'm just here. I'm trying to finish off this Huntsman contract. By blindly firing arrows and hoping people walk into them. Which is kind of how the Huntsman sort of works. That sounded like it hit somebody.
Guys, can we actually get help on this team?
I try to remember, I think at some point this might have been the video where I was actually yelling at one of the guys to stop whining, not realizing my mic was muted. Look, I actually took aim there, and it didn't go for the headshot, just went for the whole try and use, oh, right in the face. The real Slim Senpai. What is the real Slim Senpai? That's some kind of Eminem reference? I don't know. Reborn immortal. I notice here that since the video started, I've gotten no points here as didn't get him, but that was hilarious to watch. That was sad.
Nice.
That was double sad. That might have been triple sad there on my own account.
Come on.
Yes, he's just taking it too seriously, you know, folks. This is a happy game. You need to be happy when you're playing it. Let's see, can I shoot somebody here? Hey, I got the sentry gun. What got me there? Another arrow to the... No, it looks like a shotgun. That's at least what we got in the picture. Now, pistoled me. Okay. Creeper. There you go. That's... I know what you're saying. If you're going to cough, why not use your mute button? Well, I've taped over my mute button. Oh, look at that. Killed by a spy. This is where I said, the heck with this. Ah, because it was the beginning of the Air Blast contract. Beginning of Air Blast. So, can we set someone on fire? Oh, no, we get off. How many times have I destroyed those entries? Dark the Hedgehog, and then there's 80.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
I don't think we won this. I really don't think we did. Not feeling particularly positive about the outcome of this particular map. Wow, Well, there, at least you got the real Slim Sentai back. Yeah, considering that they have, during overtime, we have never owned the point.
You failed!
Kill me while I'm trying to blow the balloon. Excuse me again. I don't know why I need this little tickle in my throat. That point, the Dope Pope. That's an interesting name. Wacky D. The server's changing level. Okay, where do we end up with here? Snowycoast! And what did I do with Snowycoast? We went for the air blast. Okay, obviously now is the time to do some kind of conga or something or other. Why am I so serious? I still wonder what happened to where they show you what your ping was. That's kind of an important thing to have. Valve, if you're listening, your next update, put the ping back. I realize that you don't have end up with people saying, "Oh, look at, he has terrible ping. Kick him for the terrible ping. Ping is terrible. Sure, you got such terrible ping." Alright, finally we got something going here. You need something musical. That's always a good sign. If you can get a good conga line going at the beginning of the map. And they're doing the conga line. See, this should be fun. Crit! Oh, I got, it was a crit rocket headed for me, and then I took a bullet to the brain box from Dark the Hedgehog. Dark Lord cometh, and let's see. That guy is just trying to climb the barrel. I don't know. Oh, Wacky D got me with his gun. Well, you know, it happens. Now, as I recall, I looked at that and said, you know what we actually need here is we need a sniper. No, I didn't get to that point yet. I think at some point we did get there. Wow, he just exploded for no reason whatsoever. Maybe this was the point where I said, you know what we need here? We need a Huntsman sniper! No, I just got more health and went back out. Okay. Okay, we've got snipers. What we need here is a pyro. That helps. So I know I ended up getting taken out by Clopwood. I wonder at what point in your day you say, I need a video game name. It should be something cool. It should be something that strikes fear into the hearts of men. Strike fear into the hearts of men. I don't know if that's possible. But how about Clopwood? That would be, I think, the name to go with. I don't even know what that means. Is that a type of wood? I mean, you know. I remember when we would burn the Clopwood in the hearth. Oh, here. I finally have gone gun huntsman mode. It's time to just hit people with arrows. That looked like I made him explode with an arrow, but that wasn't really the case.
Get that teleporter out, for fuck's sake. It's right behind you guys.
I don't see one right behind me. Do you see one right behind me? I don't see anything right behind me. No, it's... I see health. I see a guy with a frying pan.
Oh,
No arrows, and now I'm gonna die. Wow, what's happening?
Heavy down.
Oh, that's like a... It's like a rocket ballerina. Look at that. Wee tosser. I'm thinking he mains as a sniper. I'm just gonna guess. Just saying. Or when Girardi came out, he was particularly affected, and hey, this is going to define my identity. Died. Oh, that was a lucky shot.
I believe there's also sentry right side.
Blind lucky shot. That was a true Huntsman hit right there. The Luxman. Just totally, but the guy fell down anyway. That's good. Uh-oh. We've got a problem. We've got a spy. I don't know who the spy is, but the spy is someone. Is it you? Is it you? Could be me. Is it that guy? Oh, it's that guy. There you go.
Sentry's still right side.
Where did you go? I've got no more pee.
Spy behind us. Oh, great. Our fucking... Damn it! Fucking danger down, man. Such bullshit. Spy behind you, Heavy.
We need a medic.
Who needs a medic? You don't need medics.
Oh, that's the part where I said, that's I'll go be a medic. And I didn't realize no one could hear me because the microphone was silenced. Let me check it now. No. The red light is solid. You can hear this. Okay, so... Here I am. The crits medic. Still running crits from the last Fritz Krieg contract, probably. There is something nice about being able to unleash molten blue or red death at people here, in this case blue.
We also need a medic who doesn't only heal heavies.
That's where I think I told him to stop whining. Where was he? I think something along those lines.
Rocket jump over and then take out the sentry.
Of course he's gonna do that, because he knows how. You know.
Rocketed again by the weed tosser. I usually get to the same guy killing me over and over again. It's an amazing thing. Does that mean he's a tosser who's very small?
Hello, medic.
He moved his sentry, let's go.
They kind of abandoned me here, I'll be honest. The gang.
Did I bring out my little mini sentry? I think I am.
No gaming, no glory. Well, I really hope he doesn't believe life is that limited.
In a pretty good spot.
There's really, I mean, I realize I enjoy these things as much as anybody else, but there's really more to it than, you know, this.
Hey, kill me, I'm dying behind you. Be a healer pro. Heal your sniper.
No, oh, don't heal your sniper.
That's karma for you.
Get up, pirate!
Fly right through
the telly. That was a pretty good shot right there. A lucky crit.
No, I don't think he did.
He was disguised as me, I knew.
No, he didn't. I'm spyjacking everybody. I'm spyjacking everybody.
Ooh, I actually got him.
The other teleporter, then.
If I got him, unless that was a, Oh, look like his body's twitching. That should be a real kill.
Post ending, he's spying his and he got a body shot.
See, it's tremor. Did I ever get to the whole crits creaking kind of thing?
Well, fuck you! Bye, I don't even care. Watch out, Boston's coming behind you guys.
Well, that was unfortunate.
I'm building up for when we capture this next point.
Okay, we got the Crits Krieg going. I never noticed that they put the little flames around the thing now if somebody's on fire. That's neat. I probably should have healed him, but I thought he was getting ready to pop an Uber.
There's a spa behind you guys too, he just killed me.
I got him. He looked like a normal soldier, but he wasn't.
Okay. Go to town here, yeah. Rockets away from me and loses the grits. Okay, well, you'll have this. Overall, I have to say it was probably a good run here.
Alright, I'm bringing up my shit and gonna build the teleporter.
Yeah, my default response to that is, no, I'm not even gonna say it. I mean, it's obvious. Your shit going to be helpful, you know? This is pretty chaotic, I gotta say. It's hard to even follow what's going on. Everyone's just jumping and shooting.
Teleporter up.
I remember dropping dead here shortly after all this. Dark the Hedgehog again. Now, I'm trying to think. Did I continue here? No, oh, it's Pyro. Ooh.
I'll move my mini-sentry up now.
I think I did this in the hopes of lots of environmental kills. Like that one.
Bye. Killed somebody.
Then now I'm completely... Oh, there we go. That was a good shot.
All these rocket jumping. Oh my god.
And we win, and I'm dead again. I like the look of the boxes flying over the camera there. That was nice.
Oh, I can change classes finally. That was a good game.
Oh, I'm so happy you're happy, you know? Okay, let's see if we can finish off this Huntsman contract. Oh, I remember this. This went... It was epic. It really was. Not the dance. But you're talking about, if you've ever seen on Snowycoast where blue team doesn't even get to leave. I'm not sure why he was pritzing me up there. Or quick fixing me, that's a quick fix.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And arrows ahoy!
If we could get a pyro to watch my back, that'd be awesome. Spy, demoman.
Where do you want a pyro to watch your back?
Right where I placed my teleporter.
Where is that?
Right in front of the spawn door.
Alright.
Upgrading the telly.
This kind of works out because I got a lot of flaming arrows too. Not that any hit. As a team, it worked very well.
There you go. Uber
went completely the wrong way. They could have taken out our... Take out our gun easily. I don't know if they even saw it.
Come on, keep on flamethrower all the time. Don't let go of that button. In and out, you know, like move around a little bit, you know. Check the front.
Okay, so here you have someone requesting a WM1 pyro. I just want to point that out. But that works sometimes. That's, you know. I don't know if this poor guy got a single kill, but, you know, overall, everything worked.
They're gonna come.
They're not
even.
And
always check behind us, too. You might be smart and go through the teleporter.
That can happen. That is true. In all seriousness, this is like how the whole thing is. We just kept firing at them. Nobody, I don't know that anybody ever had it. Now, they could go out the other door.
Waiting for someone to pop up, but I'm going to shoot it with the blue arrow because it's
good. Where did they even go? Hi. I hit somebody three times. I got the pin gun. That's where I got pin gun. Oh, I hit somebody three times and that killed him.
You made an awesome pie, bro.
Good to see positive support like that.
Actually got the flaming arrow hit.
This is our first real challenge, trying to get that demoman.
There you go. Oh, God, I just feel so safe hearing the, all that flamethrower.
I think you actually took an arrow to the knee.
And you know what you're doing? You're keeping the rest of the team safe. You know why? Because I'm able to shoot people. You're awesome.
Yeah, I'm starting to doubt his sincerity there.
I hope you have a home wrecker. You don't
actually
have a home wrecker.
I looked at home decor.
He gets everything here, doesn't he?
There's a turret up, an engineer got out long enough to set a turret up.
They're not going anywhere.
I fucked up. There we go.
In 30 seconds, the odds of them moving past this gun and everything else. It's not real life. Especially since they're moving one. Hopefully a spoiler alert, this doesn't go well.
Stay.
I think we will for me.
This is bad.
Killed by Batman. Went for the taunt kill. Probably deserved that. Clockwork asshat. You gotta like it. Yay. Well, you know, I usually die when we win. So I'm already dead when we win. That's always how it goes.
So, that's actually one of the best spawn campaigns I've ever seen on Snowy before.
This is one for the, you know, one for the record books, really. Alright, I'm whipped up here and...
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Must have scrambled the teams as I'm defending again. And here we see, we're gonna try and do the same thing. Of course, now, where's our... What was that up there?
Yeah, look at me go!
Ooh, there's some Russian stuff going up there. I should have run up and done that, but... Didn't.
Doctor! Heal
no
me,
gaming
Doctor!
Glory, you have to be as good as an engineer as I was there.
Heal right. Me, Doctor!
What are you?
Look at me, Konga!
I love this game. I really do. Just look here. I mean, this is just...
Okay, because if we lose, it's because you did a bad job as being an engineer. Just saying.
I have no idea how this one worked out. We're not doing the same thing, so... Here, try it. health up. More health. Arrows. Spies.
Not a spy in this corner.
Actually, that was funny.
I'm
actually
a spy, but I'm not a spy spy. Like that engineer, possibly. That's gonna spit no.
Adon is locked
behind you, medic! Behind you! I'll come back, Angie.
Got some rockets coming out of here.
I'm a toad.
Hit around. Now, I only need 10 points here. So I need 3 headshots, 3 close range kills. I know I didn't get a ton kill. I really shouldn't be pressing into 17 now. So it looks like they're not getting out. Oh, we got sticky bombs coming. Hey, I got somebody. Larzy Lars. I didn't even see where I got him. Blind shot.
I push it up.
Don't fight the wall. Like a bra. Ooh, I think it was a close range. Oh, close range arrow kill. So now I only need 6 points. One health.
Teleport is going up.
Yeah, you really can't. You can't survive a rocket with one health. That's just not going to happen.
Yeah, just go crazy.
Stop the bloody bomb!
Got him. No,
sure.
Uber going.
Fire around the medic.
That didn't last. I gotta make sure that this guy is who's kind of leading the team. He gets mentioned somewhere here in the video
put
description.
Down, bro.
Reborn immortal.
There's a spy around or something.
I got the spy. Or at least one of them.
That reminds me, I wonder how my old buddy the Dragon Reborn is doing. AKA
no,
Spray Man.
There we go. Hey Angie, just hit my sentry. Hit my sentry so I can keep on like turtling.
It probably would have been wise to scramble the team at this point, truly. Two points. I got another close range hit, something like that. Now I need to.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that was. Yeah, I remember that. I thought it was a dirty way to win. Take out him.
We owned everybody.
Helpless demo man. But a contract's a contract. Let's see. What did we get? What did we get here? Click to turn in. Accepted with full of bonus points.
Don't tell the other guys I gave you
this. Warbird weapons case. Another case that I will find out what's in it later on. I can tell you this is a black knight, so have a great night, everybody. As we all start TF2-er-sizing here.